What's the configuration for this one? You're on drums. And we were like to Moe, like, do you not have any more like hits? And he's like, nope. And then he said, well, I do have one.
Yeah!
Actually, there's a whole bunch, I'm just kidding, but we know how to play one. And yes. Well, I want to say how much I've enjoyed this, how much I respect and enjoy these guys' music, and what a great opportunity to play with them. I've been friends with these guys for years, and it's a blast. This is wonderful, and thank you all so much. I don't want to spend 10 minutes patting each other on the back. We'll just do it by applause. Who thinks? We're going to do a bunch more dates together at the TransCanada Highwaymen next year, so keep your eyes open. Right now, I wish we knew more. I wish we practiced, so we have to get some more for next time.
We promise to practice.
Yeah. Not too hard, though. We don't want to be too slick, just toxic.
Hello.
I'm really giddy right now because we get to play this song.
You guys ready? You guys ready? Everybody except for two people can relate to. Drugs. Can't afford any artificial toy. She looked like a fool.